you're saying the rats are that big?
The rats are that big. The rats, the rats are over a foot long, and that's without including the tail, and no exaggeration. Okay, you come here by, well, now, because it, by sun, by 5:30, 6 o'clock, the rats are coming out. And you know something? They're not even scared of you. You go to shoot them away, and they look at you. Like this is their territory. And it's just...
Yeah, it sounds like an infestation.
It is an infestation, and it's because of all this opening up, the work that's being done here.
Who is doing that?
They opened that up around 2 months ago.
They opened it 2 months ago?
Yeah, and you know something? It's still like that.
Yeah, this work, whatever work needed to be done, for whatever reason, that it's being delayed, and it hasn't been completed.
Who's the contractor?
I'm not aware. I'm not familiar with who the contractor is and stuff, but this work has been like this for over 2 months, and for whatever reason, it hasn't been completed. And you see the fence? The fence is practically falling down. At any given day, you got the wiring to